There is three. It's nap time. Ready for nappy naps. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's there you go. There you go. Sleepy time. Okay. Oh. Didn't mean to do that, but yeah, no. Sleep tight.
All right.
Completely infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Griff. Can I make it? I can! Oh, sweet hallelujah. Hello, Shiv. Okay. So, what was in this? Because it's all...
Here we go.
Oh. Never mind, it was just a box.
Climb on up.
I am going to abuse this as all I can. Because this saves lives.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that works. Sorry, I'm just...
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
Okay.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
Oh. Ah! Okay.
You got something on your shoe.
Well, I guess your boots really had a hand in that, didn't they? I have fun.
How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Ooh. A craft table. For crafting.
You're immune? Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't have been infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know.
I have enough of that.
I was in the mall.
I need a tool.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
So now I need... For these is a tool, which I guess I don't have.
That should help us out.
Is there a... There might be one in here. Let me search around a little bit. Ooh, what's in here? Hello. Supplements. Perfect. But not a tool. I need a tool. You would think, since there's a crafting table, there'd be like a tool here. Close by. No. And I guess not? Question mark? Well, we can turn the flashlight on since it's so dark. Unwind the boxes. No? This area is pretty clean. I guess. Guess we go through the door. Ooh, more stuff. Let's see here. Ooh, ammo. That's good. Ammo's a good thing. That's always a good thing. Ammo here. Nope. Oh. That's pretty interesting. I have to shake my controller to have the flash to keep the flashlight going. I should be doing this more. I don't know what's in this area. What's... Ooh. Craft. Would you like some craft, Ellie? No? Okay, more craft for me. Alright, let's see here. In there. Let's check behind this door. Oh. It's the same area, just a different door. And you're kicking a table. Chair.
Ow, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry!
Stay close to me.
Any craft? No? Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. What do we got? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I can make some Molotovs or some health kits. Molotovs. Health kits. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe, if you have a gun, I take the very best one, and you are not it. Well. Wait, I got enough for both. What the hell am I doing? The hell was I doing? I had enough. I was being stupid. Did you see? Put that away. I don't know what happened. I just fell through the floor. What? I don't know. I should really be doing this up here.
Shit.
What?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Ooh. Craft. So much craft in this room.
All right, watch your head.
All right. Oh, wait, there's stuff back there.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run.
Oh. There's gonna be a ton of them out here. Yep. There's three of them. And a clicker. Wait, do I have enough to... I do not. I have one shiv. And three. Oh no, oh no, oh no, clicker, clicker.
Tess.
Jim. Oh, there were multiple clickers. Oh. Fuck. There were multiple clickers. Okay, I'm gonna... I know. Oh, if only I had more shifts. You didn't see shit. Holy crap, that was risky. I can't believe I did that. Oh my god. Can I do that again? Ooh, I can. You blind as shit. I know, and I only had the one. Oh, and it didn't save. That's bullshit. It's actually pretty cool what I did there, though. Maybe I should take her out. I don't know how to upgrade the ship, though. I thought these things didn't have sight. How does it see me if it doesn't have sight? How How can it see me if it doesn't have sight? Ooh.
Tess.
I haven't been in here yet.
Tess. Shit.
Do I have to make it? No, not yet. Shit. Of course. Okay. Thing in here. I don't need help. I need stuff for a shiv. Maybe if I work my way to the door. Don't get up. I'm just gonna walk in here. Quietly walk through. Is that seriously it? You gotta be kidding me. There's gotta be a way out or something. Okay. Where to go? Out the window? No. The ceiling? No. I'm just gonna save real quick. Cause good god. Oh my god, this is intense. Yeah, we're gonna save right there. I'm gonna save there. And no, we're not leaving. I'm just saving in case I do something stupid and I need to reload somewhere. Is there any way out? I'm guessing the only way out is where this bitch is. Okay, we're gonna throw this over there. Two of them go towards the mother. Did that get your attention? Fuck's sake, do you have... What kind of hearing do you have, miss? Oh. Bullshit. fucking... I should probably use the pipe on that bitch. Last one, I should use the pipe. You fucking bitch. I swear to God, you took too fucking long to die and too fucking long to kill. Fuck you. Right, now I use my shiv to do that. Well, I can move a little bit more freely now. Taking care of these a-holes. Whole bunch of bricks, but I need tape. I need some adhesive. Which I don't think I'm gonna get here. For dodging my shots! Oh, when I'm in so much pain. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna do a break. Because he saved my life. Bottle. Anything for crafting? Because there's some. I know there's something back there I need to get. Nothing. There's a nothing. That was legitimately my only chance. Son of a bitch. Unless I can, like... No, I can't deconstruct, okay.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
Shall... Wait, what? Shall stick at Foster Hall... Okay. Weird. Well, there was so much craft. Well, it wouldn't do me any good anyways. Apparently I need a tool, which I don't have.
There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
Can you believe her? Let me guess.
Oh, is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Now we're getting all sentimental.
Stay focused.
We're getting all sentimental. All right, Tess, jeez. I can't have a soul for 5 minutes.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Oh, this is a sight. See, right?
Look at this.
There's a firefly.
Firefly hoarders.
What if we get there and they're all dead?
Hoarders.
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Okay, so now that they're done. Orders. Patrol the rendezvous area. Ensure no military presence before moving to the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is the utmost importance. Alright, well. I did not mean to do this.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Again, it's good to have that loaded.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
Of course.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
We're through!
Proceed with caution. Slowly through.
Tess.
Oh, fuck! Okay. What time is this?
Oh my god!
That was awesome! Yeah! What now, smart guys? I burned them alive! Yes! Any more? Huh? Well, I just burned a shitload of people. That happened today. I'm gonna make another one of these. It was good fuck, that was amazingly timed. Oh, Tess. I'm sorry you had to die like this. And Joe was right, he could fight them off, because there was like only four. And I burned all four of those guys alive with a Molotov cocktail. Okay, can I? I cannot go this way. So, I guess I go out the front door then? Since I just took out all four of them? Nope, that's a negative. Okay, where do I... Let's go back up and see where we go from there. I don't think I was supposed to burn them, but that kind of just happened. Your charred corpses will only remain. Enough adhesive. Anything at the end of this road? Negatives. Right. Hello. And hello. We're gonna switch to this because it has a lot more ammo on it. Ooh, hello, hello, shotgun. It's a rifle. Bolt action. My fave. New weapon. Hunting rifle.